Security of supply. It is the only way to reach our energy independence, real energy in our power generation in 2050. We strive for long-term operation of our current 6 grams.
We made progress with our nuclear units in conventional units. Ambitious plans for the new